For those of you who are interested in video and in video playback quality, we have a new feature in the driver in AMD Catalyst Omega called frame rate conversion. It is similar to the technology that you might have seen recently pop up in cinema, where they record a movie at a higher frame rate than you would typically experience a movie. And that allows the picture to be smoother, more fluid. That effect can actually be implemented on standard Blu-ray. So if you have a copy of PowerDVD 14, which is a great Blu-ray playback application, and you have AMD Catalyst Omega and one of the compatible AMD Radeon graphics cards, this frame rate conversion feature will actually allow you to replicate that smoothness with your standard Blu-ray media. So the picture will appear smoother, the motion will be more fluid, and it's a technology that is freely enabled as long as you have the required software and hardware.